day, the glorious light of the Creator, is set by the Lord. It is beloved by all men, a source of hope and happiness, to rich and poor alike. It is of service to all.